Hello everybody, my name is Sui. Today I'm back with episode 23 of Demon Slayer. I have a sore throat, so that might be a sign. Oh shit. That might be a sign that I'm getting sick. But I'm still doing the reaction at 2:02 a.m. in the morning. Yeah. So, quick recap. Nezuko's getting stabbed. She's getting penetrated by she got penetrated by a sword. And then now they are proceeding to try to get her to feed on blood, and so they can kill her. Yeah, and let's see how this trial goes. And this guy's just a psycho. This guy's just a flat out psycho, man. And Nezuko is just having it so hard right now. He is just straight up baiting her. Hashira's what? Hashira meaning. There we go. Man, Nezuko's trying so hard. What's the matter? Go on. You know you want it. Now, this guy looks so much more like a demon than Nezuko. Oh shit. So Tanjiro can't even breathe right now. This is insane. Oh damn, he's strong. Damn, he's strong. He broke out of that shell without being able to breathe. She's getting flashbacks. Oh, this is a really nice background sound. I convinced her that all humans are her family. Oh wait, yeah, they put a... She thinks all humans are her family.
Humans are to be protected and saved. Never hurt them. I will never hurt them.
Oh, nice. I have no support on my phone is literally being held up by a water bottle right now. I hope one of them gets punched.
towards changing their minds. Prove to them that you and Nezuko can be helpful to our cause by fighting as demon slayers.
I'm glad this leader is giving him a chance. Does the 12 Kisugi get replaced?
My sister and I will defeat Kibutsuchi. Rest assured, we will strike him down and stop this endless cycle of misery. That is a bit ambitious for you two. Let's start by defeating the 12 Kisugi first. Yes, sir.
She was a
bad
misery. Keep together.
Aww. Damn, Nezuko looks so pissed.
You may step back.
If that's the case, Master, allow me to take Tanjiro into my abode. All right then, take them away, please.
Oh, they're scared of her. It looks so cute. Oh my god, it's such a rough treatment.
Now then, let us begin the Hashira meeting.
Hold on just a second! Come back here! Please, allow me to headbutt that man covered in scars! I need to do it!
Quiet! Keep your mouth shut!
One headbutt for every time he stabbed Nezuko! Show me where it says you're not allowed to headbutt another demon slayer!
Silent! Settle down now!
Let go of me!
Oh shit! Wait, who did that?
You're not allowed to interrupt the master, alright?
We beg your pardon!
Yes, yes, please forgive us! Master Tokito!
We're very sorry! Our sincerest apologies!
Luigi, what
a fine... Damn, they're all really strong!
Just leave now.
Yes, sir!
He just knocked him out cold. Oh, he knows his master.
I
think they're pretty scary too. Where's this?
Is there anyone?
Is this where everybody else is being treated?
No one's coming to the door, huh?
Let's go check out the yard.
Hey, walk on your own 2 feet.
Sorry. It's just my whole body's aching from the storm. And I thought the headquarters were big. But this mansion's in a league of its own, huh? Isn't this place called the Butterfly Mansion?
Literally butterflies everywhere.
Well, would you look at that? There is someone here.
That would be... Oh, right!
I can never memorize their names. Wait, does that mean if Tanjiro gets trained by one of these Hashiras, he'll become one of them too? She's not answering. Why is she not answering? Why is she not talking?
Five times? I gotta take this 5 times a day? And I have to keep taking it for 3 months? It's such a horribly bitter taste, too. I'm not gonna want to eat a single thing after taking that. You're telling me that my arms and legs will be restored just by taking this medicine? Really? Explain to me how that's gonna work. I know I
don't know. Isn't it so? I feel bad for the guy in the middle. Yeah, you notice his head was getting crushed.
Sorry, I couldn't rescue you.
It's okay. Don't worry about it.
Help! Your voice. Is that really you?
I heard he mangled his throat or something. Huh? I don't know all the details, but I heard he got hit in the neck. And when he got in the top of his lungs sometime after, that's what pushed him over the edge. Really messed him up, as you can hear. The whole thing has taken the wind out of his sails and made him really passive. You know, it's kind of funny.
Oh, that is so nasty. I mean, they all got pretty much trashed. Oh my god. It's funny how all three of them ended up here again. They're not even wiping his blood away.
I'm so glad.
Wait, is Nezuko getting treated? Yeah, the master really is something. He's very scarred. Kinda like that one captain in Black Clover. No, whatever Nezuko does, it's always so nice. You bet. Damn, I didn't think about that. Tanjiro doesn't want her to be alive alone.
The carnage of the demons has grown more than ever, meaning the threat to human life in turn is greater than it has ever been. We must bolster the ranks of the demon slayers. What then are your thoughts? The incident on Mount Natakumo says it all. The caliber of demon slayers has dropped tremendously. Most of them are useless. The traitors must have gone blind or something. You think they could at least tell if someone's competent or not?
Well, that kid today sure packed a lot of power. He landed that dazzling blow on you. He's got potential.
The more the human race grows, the harder it becomes to control and unify them. And in this era,
yeah, demon slayers were a lot weaker than I expected.
And there are those of noted pedigree who have hunted demons for generations, but for everyone else it's another matter. Asking laymen for the same or even greater commitment to our cause, I feel would be much too cruel.
But consider that this boy, soon after joining, encountered a 12 Kizuki. I think he can draw them out. Even we rarely get the chance to confront one. I am envious.
A fair point. However, the fact that Lower Five Demon made such a drastic move likely means Kibutsuji is far from Mount Natakumo. Like with Asakusa, whenever he wishes to hide something, he proceeds to create a clever diversion to throw us off his trail. To be honest, it's quite frustrating. But as long as those demons linger as they do now, freely devouring humans and gaining strength as a result, there is only one thing for us to do for the sake of those who have died. I feel you who are present today, the Core Hashira, are the finest unit I have assembled since the first breeding swordsmen of the feudal era. Tengen Uzui, Kyojuro Rengoku, Mitsuri Kamuroji.
I am not memorizing these names. He said Core Hashira, so there might be more, right? Come on, just get back to. I want to see a training arc. They definitely got a huge grudge with each other. Alright, so we have finished episode 23. Yeah, episode 23. Not a bad episode. We got done wrapping up the trials. Nezuko will be left alone, that's good, and Tanjiro's finally getting healed, very, very lately, but he's finally getting healed. I feel good for Tanjiro. He will no longer be battered up anymore, and it seems that we're getting close to the end of the first season, and let me just say, Demon Corpse is hella weak, man. They were getting destroyed, and I feel like Tanjiro is up there, but like, he needs some serious training, man. And he needs a new sword. I hope that gets covered within the next few episodes. So yeah, decent episode. And I'll see you guys in the next reaction. Episode 24.